Setting the burnishing tool. A burnishing tool is set in the following way. The lock nut is released and the ratchet mechanism is lifted and the lower portion can be rotated left or right to increase or decrease the tool size. The tool can increase the job size by 10 to 20 microns. The tool is first made undersized by rotating left and checking if freely entering the job. The tool is dia 20 mm, adjustable up to 20.4 mm. The job is also 20 mm, but undersized by 10 microns. The tool is now increased to fit the job like a plug gauge by judgment. You may need to do this exercise 2 or 3 times. Once the plug gauge feeling is achieved, a mark by chalk is put at 0 mark etched on the tool. The ratchet mechanism is now increased by additional 6 teeth such that the tool will no longer enter the bore in static condition but will enter in rotation. Put the tool in the machine.
Tighten the lock nut.
Suitable speed and feed is kept. The bore is measured and the burnishing is done. Let us say the size has increased by 2 microns. Do not burnish this job again as the skin has become hard. Take the next fresh job. Increase the tool by 4 additional teeth and repeat the burnishing. Each teeth increases tool size by 2.5 microns. Now job would have increased by say 7 to 10 microns with a good surface finish. Tool is now set for production. Repeat once more if required.